can I be your sidekick?
What? Shut up! What kind of question is that?
I didn't mean anything by it. I just thought it might be better to work for you than Eggman.
Hello, I'm sitting right here, you know.
Orbot, no matter what happens, I won't fail again. I will save Tails.
It's stuff like that that makes me want to be your sidekick. Tails is lucky.
Seriously, I'm right here. I can still hear you.
Hello, Sonic.
Yeah, I've been looking for you.
And we've been looking for you. Unfortunately, we found your friend Tails first.
Hey, you heard one hair on his head!
Well, don't worry. We're actually making him better. He'll be much happier as a robot.
No!
It is a nightmare. Who thought that putting this bucket brain's head on me was a good idea?
Thank you.
clouds are falling. Soon, you will be all alone. Your fate is to be destroyed. Why don't you just accept that? Lie down and die. time is over, Hedgehog.
Friend has embarrassed me for the last time. You will be the instrument of my revenge.
It'll be fun to have your little buddy scramble you like an omelet. Omelet.
Enjoy your last moments of free will. When we return, you'll be our slave.
I built a TV out of paper clips and reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick. I'm not even gonna need the detergent for this one.